When turning off two-factor authentication on Facebook, usually Facebook will prompt you to keep your account safe by enabling two-factor authentication again for the second time, so that you can select another security method that you can use in order to have access back to your account and remove the existing security method. So, but usually the problem is on keep your account safe page, when you click on enable two-factor authentication, sometimes you get connection lost error and you're not able to proceed from this step. And therefore, in this video, I'll show you how you can fix this error. So in order to fix this, you're going to log into your Facebook account via a browser. So if you're using Android, you can use Chrome. So then on the search bar, you go to facebook.com. So now before you log into your account, you click on the three dots at the top right corner. Then from there, you select desktop site. So then after that, you can now log into your account. So when you log in, this keep your account safe page comes in, then you click on enable two-factor authentication. So now before you proceed, you uncheck the desktop site mode. So you click on the three dots at the top right corner, then uncheck desktop site. So then the connection lost error is fixed. Now the next part is to select a security method. So I recommend selecting text messages, because that is the easiest. Then you add the phone number that you can be able to receive text messages on. Then after that, you go ahead and enter a confirmation code that is sent to that text message. Remember, this is not the final step yet. We still have more other steps ahead. So text message with a confirmation code will be sent, and then you paste in that area that requires a confirmation code. Then you proceed. So from here, when asked if you want to use the phone number to help you make connections, you click not now, and then you proceed. So after that, you now go and open your Facebook app, log into your account. Now this time it will ask you to check your notifications on another device, but you click try another way, so that you select a different security method. So choose a way to confirm it's you, so you select text message. Remember, it is the text message for the phone number that you just entered. Then after selecting, you continue. So from there, a text message will be sent to that very phone number that you had filled before. Then you copy that code, and then you enter that code there. Then you continue. If you want to save your login info, it's okay. So now the final step is to turn off the two-factor authentication completely. So to do that, you click on the third dash menu at the top right corner. Then from there, you go ahead and select settings and privacy. So under settings and privacy, you click settings. So from settings, you go to account center. So you select see more in account center. Then under account settings, you select password and security. Then select two-factor authentication. Then select your Facebook profile. Then under how you get login codes, you select text message. Then you go ahead and turn off text message. Then now you can be able to turn off two-factor authentication. And that is how you'll be able to completely turn off the two-factor authentication on your account and have access back to your Facebook account. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, give a thumbs up, and share this video to others, and see you in the next one.